very sure this never happened to me before. I met you and now I'm sure this never happened before. Now I see
a bad date?
No.
Do tell.
I have lots of those.
I mean, how bad
and they were all my
go?
Fault, too.
Yeah. You
bad date? No.
No, I'm fickle.
You mean you'd get out there and then it was just like...
And I'd find ways of how to leave the date where we were and kind of... I once left a date at a restaurant.
Uh-huh. What happened?
Oh. He was annoying.
Okay.
He was just, he couldn't help. And you know the funny part?
Yeah.
A year later,
yeah.
I met him again.
Yeah.
And we dated for a year. So I had left him in the place.
What?
See, again, he's annoying. It was his fault. And I was like, and you'd still date me after I left you? So that was an interesting date.
Did you tell him you'd left?
He knew I'd left. I'd left him at the restaurant.
It's not like you would, I'm going to go powder my nose
no,
and split.
I literally saw him, left him at the counter and left out the door and hopped into a car that I saw with friends of mine.
これ彼女の経験なんですけど、非常にひどいデートの方。申し訳ない。プライベートのこと。ケヌさんもいいんですか、そんな。 So,
Keanu? Yes, Keanu.
You know, I remember this girl getting into a car.
Leaving you in a restaurant?
Leaving me in a restaurant.
デートの途中で車に乗って帰っちゃった女が、デートしたんだよ。今の話ですね、これは。さあ、じゃあイルマーレの方に行きましょうか、お話に戻りましょうか。サンドさん、よっぽど聞きたいんですね。
Or
I want to know about his day.
No.
Thank you.
I don't.
Share something about
it. 聞かせて、聞かせてって言ってますよ.
No more.
泣いております。やっぱ辛いんですね、いろいろ。
すいません。
Right words. Okay.
Liar.
That's
acting.
Good breath.
あの、息がちゃんと綺麗であることですね。匂わないこと。それを気をつけました。
And we also won best kiss this year again. Two times.
今回二度キスもらいますから、また今度ベストキッスをもらうのね。わあ、素晴らしい。はい。
ケヌさんとしては
Keanu, you have to say something.
Yes, you have to say something.
Love scenes.
Yes, love scenes.
How you enjoyed
with
it?
Me.
I enjoyed that. I mean, they're you know, the kisses are, both of these kisses are, you know, they're kind of, they're those kinds of kisses that are very special in a way, because when they first meet, they know, she doesn't know, they're almost strangers, but they've met, and it's like they've kind of, it's a not love at first sight, because Kate's, you know, kind of in a vulnerable kind of space, and my character is yearning to, you know, to have contact, and yet these two kind of strangers come together in a way that is believable, I think,
right.
And very beautiful. Mm. And that kind of searching, these two people who kind of looking into each other's eyes and coming together. For Sandy and I, getting into that was kind of nerve-wracking. Oh, I'm sorry, you have to translate this. I'm sorry.
You can go
I'm
on.
Just going okay. on. Yeah. But it was kind of nervous. Like, we didn't know how it was going to happen, which was delightful.
はい、ありがとうございます。さあ、no,
the second kiss.
あ、第二のキスどうだった？ははは、とあって。
No, it's just, it's a big moment. You know, and there's a couple of things, because there's movie kisses, and then there's real life kiss, and then there's kind of coming together with a movie real life kiss. And in this moment, I have to admit, I mean, if you see the film and you like the kiss, then I was directing. I was not taught, but I was, Sandy told me what to do. I mean, I had the feeling.
Oh, Sandy directed you.
Sandy directed.
Yeah, okay.
I kind of wanted to go, and I was, you know, a big moment, yeah. And Sandra was just like, grab me.
Ah, okay. で、僕はですね、まあですね、まあ、
take
普通のこう、しず、し、あの、自然なね、ラブシーンにしようかなと思ったら。
Okay, you're making me sound like a complete control freak.
まるで私がすごい男をあなた操るような女になってるじゃありませんか。
No, you were helping me. No, this is...You were like, just take. And I was like, I wanted to be all like, you know.
No, I told Keanu,
you were like,
take.
And I was like, all right.
I know Keanu. I don't know, but I feel Keanu has had a kiss like this. And I said, as a woman, what would I want? I said, just don't let me speak anymore. Don't let there be any talking. I want, if it's been that long, just shut me up and take my face. And he did it very well, I might add.
Okay, then kissing in the cinema.
I think kissing should be very important. As bowing, I think, should be a part of our culture, kissing should become a little more. So everyone, go out today and kiss someone. Just take them and kiss them.
Bow and then grab
them. お辞儀して、ぎゅっと引き締めて、あ、引き寄せて、キスね、こう行きましょう。
なんて素敵なんですよ。映画からこんなに始まったキス講座、サンドル・ブラックさん、キアヌーさんから生の How to Kiss 学んでしまいました。本当にありがとうございました。以上をもちまして記者会見質疑応答終了になります。Thank you very much.